Sir, Stagg's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stagg, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. The boss wants to come aboard.
The militia have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Can you imagine Stagg's face when we harpooned him?
Yeah, I bet he thought he was safe up in that airship.
Flies around in an airship, for crying out loud. It wasn't exactly a tricky shot.
What's he even doing in Gotham anyway? He knew what was going down. Everyone in the city knew.
He probably saw some profit in sticking around. Just another stinking rich parasite.
Thank you.
Okay, I've taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower.
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
Death is coming, Dark Knight. You will not escape it.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
I can see why you like it up here, Babs. Gives you time to ponder the really big questions, like, is Oracle dead? Is it all my fault? Who's going to die next? Now let's get down there and find out.
Software allows for independent targeting of up to three hostiles.
Three?
Thought we just needed to target Batman.
Correct. The other two are just a bonus. Now watch and learn.
Hey, what are you doing?
Just giving you a little demonstration. As you can see, the targeting and maneuverability systems are almost perfect. Take a look. The light is white.
That's good.
That means it's just identified you as a friendly. In this mode, you're safe. Just remember, when the light is red, you become a target. What are we supposed to do?
The soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
The onboard CPU creates a unique and unhackable network. This device is the only thing that can pass control information back.
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them. It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
Mr. Stagg.
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
Who might find a place for his or herself within our organization. Or perhaps you're an investor we believe to be blessed with the clarity of vision necessary to see the impact our many innovations could have. On board these very ships, for instance, you'll see proof of our airborne inoculation and treatment program, technology that allows us to deliver vast quantities of medicine. Guests who leave their group will be detained until we... Welcome. My name is Simon.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal. Those soldiers have got Stagg, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we can.
What's that?
You! Tell us to Stagg some more! Give you an opportunity to remember what those files.
Are you sure all of these men are incapacitated? Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Max?
Last time you'll see him.